press this is a need to know situation. We should make it top secret, and we should move in right away with DEFCON 4.
Mr. President, we cannot sit on this.
General Casey, do you have an opinion?
Well, sir, do we know they're hostile?
What do you mean, do we know they're hostile? Mr. President, they have our planet surrounded with thousands of warships.
Do we know they're warships? Professor, what do we know about them?
We know they're extremely advanced, which suggests, rightfully so, that they're...
You got some food. Be quiet. Go, get away, go, get away, go.
I and all my colleagues are extremely excited. Extra interested in life. You're right, Jerry. People love it. This is a momentous occasion.
Mr. President, we have
we'll
to
go all meeting.
I thought perhaps the walls had silk, and this week it's all set.
I hardly think I would work. My husband easily deserves the same work.
What do you think, Taffy? Why don't you just leave the Roosevelt room to write Roosevelt's laundry?
Because Eleanor Roosevelt was too fond of chintz. That's why.
Mother, this isn't your house.
Taffy, if you're going to be a pest, I'm just going to have to ignore you.
Well?
Yes.